Hi, I'm Victoria Lucas, host of Hollywood at Home. Did you know before filming started on the classic comedy, Some Like It Hot, Tony Curtis and Jack Lemmon practiced passing as women by wandering around the studio lot and using the ladies' room mirrors to fix their makeup. When none of the ladies using it complained, the actors knew they could be convincing as women. Join us for Some Like It Hot on Hollywood at Home, and I'll share more about this week's feature.